milk bottles too. One's a toaster. Shopping again in the 50s. A rainbow
camper van.
Bike.
Camper van.
What dates out? 84.
1930
to
1950.
Hmm?
Towed it
there's
with a T-model Ford.
Water tank in front. And a stretcher. Just a stretcher inside. An old movie projector too. Yeah, an old 8mm. Slide projector. Young Bill Wave Rock. The Billy Hughes doorstop. Now across to the little shopping centre. And the Eagles, wonder where they found those. Everything's overhead, over the top. There's the lace place. Amazing place. Mm-hmm. $3.95 for the book. We are back again since 1965 or 66 or some such, I can't remember. Hubba is 5 and it's cooling down, it's been very hot and we're just waiting for the temperature to drop. And that's the little dam wall going around the top there, catch the water for hiding. Quarry, so a lot of material has been taken for housing. There's the grooves. And there's a pipeline for the water supply from the Wave Rock Dam. Magic Lake near the resort. The local farmers have built 20 odd units there for as a resort, so you can rent a unit in comfort and stay here. There's your Wave Rock golf course over there. A couple of buggies just went past up that track. A couple of golfers teeing off down there. Marches around the rock. And golf links, damn, they're as dry as a bone. They didn't hold past 72. And there's the road to Norseman. Up there, across Bench Lake, and humps. Struggling to survive up here. It's sandalwood, and it's got big nuts on it, green ones. It could be like a sandalwood down near the showers. 102,000 people a year walk through here. Mary says 130,000 visitors come to Wave Rock hiding each year. There's a very busy little cafe down there where we had lunch. Here's your landing ground. These are the nice typical outcrops on the granite. So the Tafone is what I climbed into on Thursday Rock. Nice little holes in the rock. And you grow from the inside out. To get some morning photos. And there's a terrific intrusion here, crossing the slabs. They're all made in a mould down below and brought up. There's the intrusion going up there like a dike. Oh, we've packed up from Wave Rock, and that's part of the salt lake, increasing salt lakes just to the north of the caravan park, and there's boardwalks around 5 or 6k walk around the salt lake and the resort. That was to the north. And this is the Hippos Yawn part of Wave Rock. We came here in 68. And the inside of it had been, had so much graffiti on it that the local council had painted the inside all white to cover it up. Looks like now they might have sandblasted it clean. Tafone. Yeah, you can climb right through, and the Tafone started from in here. Goes through both sides. Nice little rock wallaby house. But we don't remember it being so large. Very sacred cave. Yeah, it's down in the rain. You can go and walk inside it out of the rain. It's just starting to rain again. I think we'll have to go and have a coffee. These are all the big sheet of granite, all broken in the blocks. Oh, it's got a tunnel. At the end of the dam, not far from the edge of the dam, for hiding. Someone's got a sense of humour. Might be an Aboriginal mythological story there. You think it's a petroglyph? Oh, we had our coffee in the bakery. A little tart and the rain came down. We're still working out whether maybe we'll go down to the Stirling Ranges. This is the library, which is closed. And there's a playing field at Iden. Halloween night soon. In the meantime, they raise funds to make quilts for the students and teachers of Marysville. That we just drove through there a couple of weeks ago. 20,000 hectares of high value forests, 200,000 hectares burned out. Now, that's what we saw as we drove through. Well, this is our second economic stimulus plan. The last one was at Kiama, and this is at Hyden. And the local artist, Mary will photograph each of the displays so we can read them later. The local artist got together and welded up a historic journey with a whirly. Can't avoid the rain or the shop behind. There's a bird up there. And there's your wagon. Heidi and Toby. Wasn't Heidi, what was the story? Heidi was misnamed. It was actually a misspelt. Hyden. John Hyde was his name. He was a sandalwood cutter. So Hyden became Hyden. And this is how the sandalwood cutter did his cutting. There's his dog following the milk buckets behind. Coiners collectors. Well, that's clever. It's a local service station, must have had some involvement. There's Milo Man. We met a Milo Man on the Nullarbor. This is a different Milo Man. Man of measurement.
Tom Kerrigan and Milo Prince.
That's Prince and Kerrigan. They're the surveyors. There's his theodolite. Early settler Mick. Good old bicycles. The Maritz boys, that family funded the dam around Wave Rock, the Hyden and the swimming pool. Someone's put a purse. It's either a purse or a gadget the frogs had. You get a little scrotum pouch. That's a miner, is it? Got a miner's face. Early settler Mick and Hilda and Harry settled here with pioneer women.